Asadullah from Canada says, regarding the ruqya for his brother, what should he do? Akhi, bring 6 or 7 or 8 bottles of water, take the cap off, recite the ruqya, blow, and you can drink from that water until it's over. So you don't have to do the ruqya every single time you drink. As long as you have recited the ruqya on these bottles of water and you put the cap back on and drink from the morning, evening, afternoon, only from this water, and inshallah this would be sufficient. Should I drink and wash? Up to you. You can drink all the time. If you feel like washing with it, there's no problem as well.